When I first started painting, I always painted, like, whether it be the school walls or different places, and it's kind of fun because I get to kind of play with both worlds, you know? You get a chance to just be yourself and express yourself in whatever way. Yo, what's up? It's your boy Chris Brown, and right now you're watching Rap Caviar.
Everything high in, I'm with the Mozzie. I pop a half a perk, make a deposit.
I just be styling. I'm on the high end. I'm on the fly end. We bout to fly in. Jumping the Cayenne. Jumping the Cayenne. Ran out of mileage. Gotta go find it. Snatching the body. In a big body. Jump set Wu Tang.
I know a lot of people overthink sometimes. A lot of people just, like, they need it a specific way. I think when it comes to my videos, you'll see my soul dance. You'll see my subconscious instead of my cognitive thought. And it says, hey, this isn't gonna be cool if they say it, or this might not look, fuck it. Chaos, because, you know, I'm gonna give you the good, bad, and ugly, but I'm gonna do it free. You know, you can mess up and be okay with the failure that you do, the pain, and then be like, oh, that was kind of cool that I left it like that. It's all in perception. We all look different. We all have different favorite colors. As far as, like, the music and the thought process behind, like, visuals and things like that, the creative aspect, I kind of incorporate the art into it at all times. It's just like a plus, like, okay, and I can do this, you know, so. This is my actual first time, like, dancing and painting, so this is kind of dope. I think art is within us entirely. You know, instead of it just being about one kind of genre, I never kind of let a cap be put over my creativity. You know, I could scale it down, but, you know, don't, like, lose it. The childhood aspect of the freedom that you have in it, because it's fun, it's passion in there, and, you know, you might not even think you're working hard, but when you love something, it don't feel like work.